next day, Dad came home with a present. A cello of my very own. Isn't it amazing how life is one thing and then in an instant it becomes something else? Like here I am, Mia, the girl who thinks about the cello and Adam and whether a letter is waiting for me at home. And just like that,